don't think I've ever seen a real locomotive in that stub track.
Yeah, they're basically used because they're easier.